Yes.
Oh, you can.
What's this white stuff?
Arborvitae.
What's this whole thing?
Brainstem.
Pons.
Medulla
oblongata.
Spinal cord.
Spinal cord. Great. Now, here, this is the optic nerve, another view of the optic nerve, okay? What space?
Lateral ventricle.
Third ventricle.
Cerebral aqueduct.
The fourth ventricle is more in that little triangle-y area here. What's this area?
Intermediate mass of the thalamus.
Or just thalamus. And then if you go below it,
hypothalamus.
And I think you guys saw the baby's butt back there. Okay, so what was that?
Superior colliculi.
And the little tail was the
pineal gland.
Pineal. So we can see that from the side also. What's this?
Inferior colliculi.
And pineal. Great. What is this big, thick, white thing above the lateral ventricle?
Corpus
callosum. And here?
Fornix.
Everywhere I turn, I hurt someone. But there's nothing I can say to change the things I've done. I'd do anything within my power. I'd give everything I've got. But the path I seek is hidden from me now. Brother Bear, I let you down. You trusted me, believed in me, and I let you down. Of all the things I hid from you, I cannot hide the shame. And I pray someone, something will come to take away the pain.
A very nice external view. Okay, what's this part?
Cerebellum.
This whole thing.
Brainstem.
Pons.
Medulla
oblongata.
Spinal cord.
How about here?
Olfactory nerve.
Optic nerve. And you can see our nice little baby's butt. I'm gonna hold it this way for the camera.
You mind if I go close up?
Not at all.
Is that good?
Sure.
I don't want to.
No, you're not. So these are the superior colliculi, inferior colliculi, and the little tail is the pineal gland.
Where's the tentorium something?
Let's see. The tentorium cerebelli was a thick dura mater that you cut out of this gap.
Okay.
That's the cerebrum.
Cerebellum.
Brainstem. Pons.
Medulla oblongata.
Spinal cord.
Bumps.
Gyri
indents.
Sulci.
Yep.
Olfactory nerves.
Optic nerve. What's this white stuff?
Dura mater.
This very thin, stringy stuff is the arachnoid mater. And that?
Pia mater.
Very thin covering of the brain. We made the cut through the what?
Longitudinal fissure.
And we have two pretty halves of the brain. Spaces.
Lateral ventricle.
Third ventricle.
Cerebral aqueduct.
Cerebral aqueduct.
Fourth ventricle.
Fourth ventricle. White stuff.
Arbor vitae.
This whole thing.
Brainstem.
Brainstem.
Pons.
Medulla oblongata.
Spinal cord. Intermediate mass of thalamus.
Yep, thalamus.
Hypothalamus.
What's that background thing for your...
This?
Yeah.
We're doing that next. What's all of them together?
That is the corpora quadrumina.
Corpora quadrumina. Top one.
Superior colliculi.
Inferior colliculi. And notice how much easier that was to see the difference of in the back. Yeah. So if you're asked it from the side, you can always pick it up and turn it around to take a peek. And the pineal is only on this side, the way it's been cut. So what was this?
That was the superior colliculi.
Superior colliculi.
Inferior colliculi.
Inferior colliculi and
pineal.
Pineal. Oh, what's this?
Corpus callosum.
Corpus callosum is above the lateral ventricle, and
fornix
is below the lateral ventricle.
Can you turn that a little to the... Yeah, there you go.
Superior colliculi, inferior colliculi, and the tail, the pineal.
All the false cerebri.
Yep.
In between, right here.
It was? I thought it said the dura mater.
It's part of the dura mater.
So
it's
the
thick white part that goes in the longitudinal fissure is the false cerebri.
Okay.
And then this thick part of the white of the dura mater that goes between the cerebrum and the cerebellum is the... Tentorium cerebellum.
I could think of a tent.
Yeah.
It looked like underpants to me.
This is another spinal cord model. They can both be used for everything except for one thing that I'll point out in a moment. And not everybody's done this in lecture yet, so we'll start here. This area in the middle that looks kind of like a butterfly, the darker stuff is the gray matter. And all the white stuff around it is the white matter. Okay. In the very center here, there is a canal. It's called the central canal.
Oh, okay.
So central canal, gray matter, white matter. Now, your spinal nerves come off in pairs. So those are going to be coming off here. And they each have two roots. For your orientation for this, the part towards me is the posterior or dorsal area, and towards the front or towards the bottom here would be your anterior. So this is in my body like this, okay? So this would be the dorsal root, and this would be the ventral root. Now the way you can tell this apart, if you can't tell just by looking at this, looks more like a butterfly this way than it does the other way, okay? But the dorsal root has what's called a dorsal root ganglion. It's a thicker little part, and that's not in the ventral root. Mm-hmm. Okay, so that's also a key to point out that this is dorsal. So what's this?
Dorsal root ganglion. Ventral root.
All this.
Gray matter,
all this,
white matter.
Central canal. Great. Now, if you look at this gray matter, the butterfly-shaped thing, there are three horns on each side. We have posterior, lateral, and anterior gray horns. So what do you think from here up is?
Posterior
gray horn, here.
Lateral gray horn.
And
anterior
gray horn. Right, okay. And then we have the same terminology for the white columns. So what do you think will be here?
Posterior white column, lateral white column, and anterior white column.
You got it. Oh, and then we also have the posterior median sulcus. It's on the posterior, it's right in the middle, and it's an indent. Posterior median sulcus.
That's only on the white matter.
Mm-hmm. And then down here you can see this one is deeper, so this is the anterior median fissure.
Anterior median fissure.
Remember, fissures are deeper than a sulcus, yep. And I believe that's everything. Mm-hmm.